I think it was the wood.
I don't know.
There's no wood.
And it was scratching. Yeah. That's good.
Yeah. Try quenching W2, but it's like. Oh!
Yeah, it makes that noise in the oil.
Yeah. Oh. It's the most disheartening sound ever.
11. Now it just becomes real.
A bit deeper, Kevin. That's it.
Do you want the knife to break it the other way?
Yeah.
Wow.
That'll do.
I suppose you could always go with the theory of how far can it actually bend? Can you make a U-buckle out of it?
Bit deeper, bit too deep. Up, up.
15.
Was that the?
I think that's the pipe again.
Yeah.
In there.
No, I think the pipe is catching on.
It's catching on the.
Yeah, on the. Nothing knows it. So does that mean it fails now?
A little bit deeper, just a fraction. That's it.
Just quickly move this tree out of the way. 16.
Werner, bring your knife, bud.
No. It's enough.
Then I want to bend mine straight.
18. You mean straighten your knife?
Yes.
That's there.
Stop being so technical.
19.
You're
there.
Go fast and see what happens. Oh. Like jerk it down.
Yeah, just possibly jerk. Jerk it out.
Too deep. That's it.
Number 20.
Okay, look quick now. So more than 90.
That's 90.
She's like a killer one.
Someone take a photo of that.
I'm videoing it.
Oh, at what? I mean, that's like massive angle.
Oh, I have to see
only,
that one.
Only here.
But it's more than half the thickness of the blade.
Yeah,
that was the heat sheet though.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that passed.
Yeah.
Nice one. Well, I've never done it before like
only
that.
Really
but
now.
Now
you make one.
160 degrees.
Well done.
Yeah.
Sheesh. Now that is impressive.
I think you could take a good estimate, maybe like 150, 160 degrees, somewhere around there.
Kevin? No, it came from 180. So all the way from there. 180. And then
plus oh, yeah.
About
270?
Yeah.
Yeah, 280 is exactly.
But do you see how the crack does not propagate above the quench line?
Yeah. Yeah.
The quench line.
But do you see there's like a.
The what?
What's the technical term?
Check that grain.
Let's have a look at the grain structure.
Nice.
It's fine, eh?
Velvet.